and welcome back to Pixel Hour Friday, which is something I don't usually say, and I've got Jack here with me.
Yeah.
This time we will actually be checking out a game. Phil Apex, Phil's Epic Adventure. I saw this on the eShop, it was £6. I was like, yeah, might as well pick it up. If it's a good game, then I'll have some fun. If it's not, then it'll be something funny to laugh at for Pixel Hour Friday. Hello, I'm Phil, and I've just got home after travelling round the world. I'd love to show you some pictures from my travels, but they're not quite ready yet. Do you think you could help me develop my photographs to complete this year's scrapbook of my epic adventure? Not so interesting that a camera is black and white. Here's how it works. The numbers in the grid are clues that tell you how many squares in a block of 9 should be filled in the block. Each clue block of 9 includes the clue square itself plus the 8 squares around it. Squares that are not filled should be marked with X to show that you've determined that they should remain white. Once every square is either filled in the black or marked with an X, you will have developed a complete picture like this. Let's go through together. First, identify the starting clues. This 9 includes that all 9 squares should be filled. Use buttons or L and A to fill in the squares shown. Okay, I'm just pressing hold A. This zero indicates that neither that square nor anything else B. And here. Okay.
Okay. I got the music a bit loud.
Yeah, it's for the microphone. The same applies for those sixes at the top of the... Okay. And this one, A. Is there anything that you can use? Press Y to change the cursor. Then. Blue, that might be. Can be coming. Instantly, my way. It's much quicker. It might feel a bit like cheating at first, but the smart cursor won't solve the puzzle for you. The smart cursor only fills or marks empty squares where you already have enough information in there. Okay. Fill in one more. Okay. X. Okay.
Right. So... three, so... So that... So, new. Oh, I pressed B. Right there. There we go. We're getting this. So, no, well, let me autofill that. So 4, 1, 2, 2. There we go. There we go. 1. There we go. There we go. Wait, what?
Yeah.
X. Fix. Three errors. Okay, we're not getting this actually. Okay, so now we have this area. So 1, 2, 3.
Maybe not the top one.
Or I don't know. About there.
Yeah, you see.
1, 2, 3. I don't know. Oh wait, yeah. Oh yeah, so right, so this number is in the center of a 3x3 area, and that number indicates how many black squares there need to be in that 3x3 area. So we have two there, so okay, that there, and then
that one checked the mistake,
and then that there. And fix up. So
maybe not that one.
Well, I don't know. Right, so 1, 2, 3. No. Okay, that's fine.
Stefan needs to be back in our
so. Right, fix 5 arrows. Okay, that wasn't an error. No errors. One error. One error. One error. Okay, so bam, bam, bam. And hold on. Not that one. No. How do I? There we go. Is that it? There are no errors. Game pause. Game pause. It's a fish! I've done it! It's not letting me continue on with the game. Let me see. Than this one, so you'll be scrolling around the grid that's larger than the type. Okay. Oh, we have Japan. Okay. So, 0 in that area. Oh. No. So we have 0 in that area. 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 Can I just... There we go. 0, 0. So that one's 2. I don't know if that's right. There are no errors. Yeah, look on the right hand side. Alright, so... I love orchestral music. Can't see because that notification goes you're being away. Doesn't matter, you don't have to move. XA. 10 hours. Jeez. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, come, clear it up, clear up, yes, okay, bam, 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 jeez. So, in this area there's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay, so I should be able to go for them. There are others. Right. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, that felt good. Right, one, two, three, four. Two errors. Yeah. And you. You. Okay, you can look on the right, you can actually see it coming out. On the right of that, not on the right of there. Right, so that's five, that's three, four, five. There we go. There we go. There we go. So, one, two, three, four. There it is. Right. One, two, three, four, five, six. So that's one, two, three, four, five, six. Ah. So there we go. Alright, so. One, two, three. There we go. So, again there, slowly but surely. Oh, hang on, let's get out of the way. There we go. So one, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Right, so one, two, three, four, five, six. Yep. There we go. Talk about there. So one, two, three, four, five. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh yes. Oh yes. Right, so that's one, two, three, four, five, six, there's no room for errors. So one, two, three, four. There we go. One, two, three. Okay. Okay. Yeah. One, two, three. There it is. One, two, three, four. Bam. Oh, two hours. There we go. Yeah, that's all filled in. Five there, so that's two, three, four, five. Alright, three, two, three. There it is. Okay, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. So it's two, three, four, two out of them. I really should, probably should be coming. Four. Okay, all four of them are that. Two, four, five, I guess. Yeah, it's okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And, oh, 5, 4, 5. No errors, yay. 1, 2, 3, 5. There we go. Right, so that's 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's not right. There we go. There we go. And that there. But fill that in. Okay, that's a 0. That's a 0. That's a 1. So. So, there we go. Oh, there we go. 0. Yeah. Alright, we're back up here. So, 3. Six errors, there we go. 4. So, there we go. Done. I bought my not so innocent camera in Japan. So let's start with some of that pictures I took. Start of the pictures.
Tokyo Tower.
Yay, Tokyo Tower. Right, so that was okay. Like if you sort of like this like puzzle pixel art kind of stuff, yeah, it's fun. So yeah, and you can do them as many times as you want. So, we'll see you guys in the next video, because I can feel like Jack's just not interested. He's just like, just put me out of my misery, please. Somebody, anybody. Anyway, we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.